taking colors. The task on this day of the artist residency program: let yourself be inspired by the colors of the impressive landscape. This poses great challenges for inexperienced painters. However, doing nothing comes close to defeat and does not help group dynamics. The decision is made spontaneously in a performance process. White painting paper is brought into contact with water, sand-covered river stones, snow and algae, all of which can be found on site. To get to the algae-covered stone in the ice-cold, crystal-clear Kanas River, a small dam must first be built. The self-test, taking several sips of the river water, proves that it is drinkable. It tastes fresh and stony. The mouth, though, seems to want to freeze in an instant. It is a bit cloudy, cold, and the fingers have to warm up again after being immersed in water and snow and carrying the stones. After the paper has dried, only traces of the sandy stones and algae remain visible on a white background. Okay. The other two samples are different. Because the water is so clear and the snow so pure, only the memory of the elements remain after a while. So it will happen with the impressions of this trip. Only a part will be remembered forever.